evening, everyone.
Good evening. Good evening.
Today we had a wonderful speech by Toastmaster Puneet. Dreams are not what you see in your sleep. Dreams are what don't let you speak. You almost actually portrayed that saying, the very famous saying by Dr. Kalam. You taught us the power of self-belief. The moment you have belief in yourself, you can work wonders. You can work wonders, and you did it. You gave a lot of personal instances to prove that point. Okay, it was wonderful. The moment somebody stops believing in you, you have detractors who say you can't do it. You can't do it. That moment you slip. Okay, and that is what happened in your life all the time. Whenever somebody had something bad to say, you kind of crumbled, which should not be the case. The thing is that we should have self-belief. You brought out that point beautifully when you met that IIM graduate in your young life. And when he asked you why you do what you do, it was a very pertinent question that set you thinking, and that made you realize that what are you doing with yourself? You're not happy what you're doing. You don't believe in what the things you do. You started thinking, you wrote on a piece of paper all the things that would make you happy, and you went about trying to achieve all those things. So you were not just dreaming, you were actually making your dreams happen. By that one person, you did self-introspection and you managed to find all these answers. And today you are where you are, believing in yourself. Yes? The speech was wonderfully written. Wonderful voice modulation. Use of the stage. In fact, I mean, I really had no words. I was just spellbound by your speech. A little area of improvement could be that you could have brought in, the moment you met the IIM graduate who had your talk and everything, you wrote things on paper. Maybe you could have brought out some examples of what you actually did, so that we would have proof that yes, now you've changed totally and you've actually got practical examples. Two or three messages, strong messages from this speech. One is to believe in yourself. Secondly is not to allow detractors to put you down in any way. Continue believing in yourself, the power of dreams, and just go ahead. Beautiful speech. All the best to you.